Mr. Sarkar from our examination of the Pit Mount of. Today I am going to teach you mathematics of class 9 and today's topic is number system. In number system we will solve exercise 1.6. In earlier classes we know that the formula of indices. Here also again we recalculate all the formulas and on the basis of those formulas we will solve exercise 1.6. What is the formula? These are formula a to the power a into a to the power a is equal to a to the power m plus m. When base same power different, we add the power when they are doing any multiplication between them. Number 2, a to the power m divided a to the power m or a to the power m upon a to the power m is equal to a to the power m minus m. However, if a to the power m whole to the power m, that is a to the power m into m. Number 4, a to the power m, b to the power m, that means base are different but power same, a to the power m, b to the power m. So ab, that means we multiply the base, a into b, whole to the power m. 1 upon a, that is a to the power minus 1. And a to the power 0, then anything to the power 0, a to the power 0 is equal to 1. Here the questions are solved and you observe this. Question 1. 64 to the power half. We do the prime factor of 64. 64 by 2, 32 by 2, 16 by 2, 8 by 2, 4 by 2, 2. That means how many 2's are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means 2 to the power 6. 2 to the power 6 because 6 2's are there. 2 to the power 6 into half. Because 2 to the power 6 is 1 to the power half. 2 to the power 6, 1 to the power half. This is the formula. 8 to the power m, 1 to the power m. You can write to the power m into m. So 2 to the power 6 whole to the power half, that means 6 into half. 6 into half means by 2 we reduce 6, this is 3. So 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2. That means 2 3 times multiply. So that is 8. 2 into 2 into 2, 8. Next question, 32 to the power 1 upon 5. If we do the prime factor of 32, 2 by 2, 16 by 2, 8 by 2, 4 by 2, 2. So then how many 2's are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 2's are there. So it is 2 to the power 5. Because 5 2's are there, so 2 to the power 5 into 1 to the power 1 upon 5. 1 to the power 1 upon 5 means, that means a to the power m, 1 to the power m into a to the power m into n. So this into this, 5 into 1 upon 5. Then 5 can reduce, so 2 to the power 1. Anything to the power 1 is the same number 2. Anything to the power 1 is same number 2. Number 2, 3. Number 2, third question. 16 to the power 3 upon 4. 16 to the power 3 upon 4. So by 16 we do the prime factor by 2, 8, by 2, 4, by 2, 2. The, how many 2's are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 2's are there. So this is 2 to the power 4. 2 to the power 4, whole to the power 3 upon 4. Whole to the power 3 upon 4, the same formula. A to the power m, whole to the power n, whole to the power n into n. So 4, 4 cancel, or you can say this is reduced. So 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3 means again 8. 2 into 2 into 2. In the next question, question number 4. 125 to the power minus 1 upon 3. 125 to the power minus 1 upon 3. So what we do? We do the prime factor of this number 125. Then 5, 25, 5, then 5. So how many 5 are there? 3 5s are there. That means 5 to the power 3. 5 to the power 3, 1 to the power minus 1 upon 3. Then 3 is reduced. So 5 to the power minus 1. 5 to the power minus 1 is 1 upon 5. In question number 3, 11 to the power half and 11 to the power upon 11 to the power 4. 11 to the power half upon 11 to the power 1 upon 4. That means this formula. A to the power m divided a to the power m or a to the power m upon a to the power m is equal to a to the power m minus m. So here 11 is the base. So 11 to the power half minus 1 upon 4. 11 to the power half minus 1 upon 4. Then we take the LCM of these 2, 2 and 4. 2 and 4 LCM is 2. Then 2 minus 1. So 11 to the power 2 minus 1 upon 4. That is 11 to the power 1 upon 4. This is the answer. So the question 4. 7 to the power half into. This is the dot. Dot means multiplication. Put up. So 7 to the power half into 8 to the power half. So these base are different but power same. Base are different. A and B, power same. Then AB, whole to the power A. So we multiply these 7 and 8. 7 into 8, whole to the power half. because power power 7. 7 into 8 will give you a half. So that means 7 into 8 is, we know that 56. So this is 56 into power half. This is the answer. So in such a way we solve all these questions. We can solve more questions like this from our exercise and from our example also. Thank you.